Oh, what's up guys, my name is Panda. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the FJX Horus and how awesome it is in Rebirth Island. I've got the max mobility build for you right here, and I promise you guys are going to be flying around the map just destroying your enemies. This is the loadout that we're rocking with today. We got the Ruse 90 light barrel, the quartermaster suppressor, the jack slash, the 60 round, and then the no stock. I promise this build will keep you flying all across the map and your enemies won't even be able to catch you. If you guys enjoyed today's video, definitely drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos, and I'll catch you in the next one. Oh my gosh. Hey, why can't? Oh, let me play it out.
You jumping ass bitch, no problem.
Are you mad that I'm jumping? Oh my gosh. Got him.
Friendly loadout drops on the way. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Get this freaking sniper out of my hands, I'll be fine. Oh my gosh. This gun is nuts. If only I could snipe. It's been so long since I've sniped. Let's go to the roof, actually. Oh my gosh. That's crazy that he can do that. That's okay.
Ah, la mierda, este güey está puto loco.
Why just land in this kid's lap? No way, I just landed in that kid's fucking lap.
Dropping into the AO.
Oh my gosh.
No! Oh, that was nuts. Holy crap.